What's happening this week?
What's happening this week? You asking what's happening this week?
Yes.
Friday, it's supposed to be a high of 27 in Norwich and a low of 17 or 18, which basically means summer has come to an abrupt end. Or for that matter, fall. So that's our big news on the farm, is that will, you know, even tonight or tomorrow night, it's supposed to be 25 degrees. So even cauliflower cannot withstand that kind of a temperature. So we're going to be in a mad dash to harvest everything in sight this week. And some of that stuff will store for a week, maybe two, depending on what it is. But in a few, 2 weeks from now, it will be winter officially, because we'll run out of a lot of our summer stuff after that. That's the big problem right now. I've put the short days, you know, very short days at the farm, so you don't get as much done. It's raining, so it's kind of slippery on the farm, so things go slower. Our CSAs come to an end, which is good and bad. They're, you know, good in the sense that it gives the guys a reprieve. So this is our last week of CSAs this week, our summer CSAs. And we start up our winter CSAs in about 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks from now. So guys, six guys have already gone home, and we'll have another six or so guys leave in about 10, 12 days, go back home to Egypt. So things are winding down, and our last day in the market is next, hyphenized next Monday, maybe Sunday, depending on how things go.
So what does it feel like to be finally wrapping up?
A little bit of thank you, God. We're going to rest now. On the other hand, we enjoy being with our customers here in the city. We have lots of family members down here, and therefore, that's not the good feeling. But on the other hand, we're tired, and we need to rest and get ready for next season. So we're going to miss you, Peter.
I'm going to miss you.
You're going to have to take the bus up. There is buses that go.
Yeah, I'm going to try and do that.
All right.
So how does daylight savings time affect?
Well, it's kind of good in the sense that, you know, now instead of the sun, you know, you get a little bit more done early. I mean, so the guys have gone from an 8 o'clock schedule to a 7 o'clock in the morning schedule, just because sunset is 5 instead of 6. But in general, the shorter day means we work less on the farm. A lot of the stuff is already. Hello, how are ya?
Hi. See you soon, Dad.
See ya. Take care. So a lot of stuff's already been harvested, but you know there's still stuff to be planted, like garlic and a little bit of garlic to be planted. Cleaning up the fields. You know, getting ready for next year. Actually putting a new skin of plastic on my greenhouse of my house. Little projects here and there. Winterizing so that stuff doesn't freeze. But it's kind of, we kind of breathe a sigh of relief when the heavy frost comes, because that means now we can rest a bit more.
Yeah, you've been talking about it for over a month.
Yeah, no, it's come very, it's, you know, it's come kind of late.
Yeah.
Very late, a month and a half late, but we'll take it.
Cool. So what's the season been like for you?
Roller coaster this year. You know, it's been overall good, thank God. Overall, I can't complain. But in terms of, you know, when you have a near frost on August 31st, you know, it almost got down to 34 degrees. It's very weird. The weather has been absolutely unprecedented. We've never seen anything like it. The guys from Egypt, you know, they are every year they go, what in the world is going on? Because not one year is anywhere approximating the year before.
What are you looking forward to?
I am looking forward to actually not having to drive down to the city as often. I don't like driving anymore.
Yeah, I can appreciate that. Okay. So. That's it for today. For today.
We will be in the city Friday and Saturday and Sunday. And then after that, You guys will have to contend with Mark and Nizam and Chris and our crew, our local crew.
So we're here year round.
We are here year round. Friday, Saturday at least, as long as the weather is semi-decent. Friday, Saturday, Monday to a point. Even we do Wednesdays at Union from about the first week of January through mid-March. And then we're back into full swing usually by late April, early May of the following season.
Well, thank you for the months we've spent making this video.
Thank you, Peter.
I've learned a lot.
All right.
Okay, take care.
Sayonara.
This is a mixture. This looks good.